winners and where they are now. In November 2002, 19-year-old garbage man Michael Carroll won a $12 million jackpot. He directly raised a $3.9 million investment bond that generated monthly income. In the next years, he spent his money on sports cars, mansions, and parties. After all, he also spent the money from his investments on his lifestyle. In 2010, Michael had no money left, and he reapplied for his old job as a garbage man.